Advantages of alkaline accumulators over lead acid accumulators. Large currents can be drawn from them. Can be kept in a discharged condition for a very long time before the cells are ruined. They require little attention to maintain. They are lighter, portable. Disadvantages. They are very expensive. They have a lower electromotive force per cell. Uses of alkaline accumulators. They are used in ships, hospitals and buildings where large currents might be needed for emergency.